You hear a prisoner's voice calling for Plorax, runs off across the bridge and disappears in the pit. You hear someone timidly asking for help.
Anybody get the laser there? Turn the fan off.
You hear a prisoner's voice calling out to you. Aranil runs down the tunnel, back to the ladder, and disappears from sight. The metal grates below spark with electricity. Touching them would be unpleasant. You hear a fell voice whispering orders in the still air, followed by the clattering of obedient bones.
Metal portcullis slide open in the distance.
Yeah, I just lagged right back there at the bottom.
You hear a woman's voice asking for help up above.
Kaylan deftly climbs her way out of the sewer, pausing once to look back and wave her thanks.
Fire and brimstone assail your nostrils as elementals appear in the pit. They won't let you pass without a fight. The last of elementals perishes, and you hear a fresh gust of air escaping the pipes near the ceiling hatch. The sunlight at the end of the tunnel shows you have reached the end of your journey. You have found the far end of the Blood Road.